Hi everybody, and welcome back. Today, I'll be demonstrating the synthesis of praseodymium 3 oxalate, a beautiful green rare earth compound of which no videos seem to exist.
You'll need distilled water, praseodymium metal, oxalic acid, and hydrochloric acid.
So without further ado, let's get into it. First, the 10 gram sample of praseodymium that I ordered was laid out to ascertain its true mass, which was actually about 9.9 grams here. Next, 50 milliliters of 20% hydrochloric acid was measured out and added to a 100 milliliter round bottom flask, and then the praseodymium metal chunks along with it. An immediate and violent reaction ensues, releasing a lot of heat and bubbles of hydrogen. A slight green color also emerges. This is the color of praseodymium chloride, which is formed in this reaction. Midway through, the reaction was starting to foam over the 100 milliliter flask, so it was transferred to a 250 milliliter beaker with a flask of cool water on top. 10 milliliters of hydrochloric acid was also added to top up anything that had been lost. A solution of 15 grams of oxalic acid dihydrate and 60 milliliters of water is then prepared, with stirring and heating so that it dissolves. After the solution of oxalic acid is ready, the now cooled solution of praseodymium chloride and hydrochloric acid is added. This cool effect forms. After sitting for a minute with occasional stirring, the product is fully precipitated. The slurry is then transferred to a Buchner funnel. The product and the beaker are both washed with a little water, then allowed to dry on the pump. After this, the still slightly damp product is heated in a crystallizing dish on the hot plate until it becomes a free-flowing powder. I obtained 22.45 grams of a light green powder. Praseodymium oxalate actually has a number of hydrates, but the most common is the decahydrate. Thus, it's not exactly possible for me to get an exact number for the yield. Assuming the product is entirely the decahydrate though, this is an 88.2% yield on starting praseodymium. Thanks for watching and make sure to like and subscribe.